So guys, again, welcome back, and this is Ashutosh after so long time, and I hope you all are doing good and all are safe in this pandemic. So in this video, let's discuss about various motions in SIP. So this is the topic where you will get frequently asked questions in your exams, orals, or your placement interviews. So many students get confused among these motions. So guys, be with this video till end, and I will assure you that you will get your doubt clear on this topic. So guys, I am going to explain these motions one by one. First of all, what is pitching? So guys, pitching is what, this is a ship miniature. So this is a ship in sea or any rough weather. So in case of rough weather, what you are observing, your ship's motion be like this. You can imagine this is a motion of pitching. So what you can see, this is a transverse axis, this is a transverse axis. So pitching is making an angle with transverse axis. You can imagine this angle with transverse line. So pitching is generally making the angle of with transverse axis, and you can say this is a change in draft, okay? And also you can say it affects the longitudinal stability. You can say it affects the longitudinal stability. So this is all about pitching. And second one is rolling. Rolling is what? See, if your ship's motions like this, then it is called rolling. And in rolling, what you can see, it affects the stability of transverse axis. Rolling affects the stability of transverse axis. Correct? Okay. Then third one is yawing. Yawing is what? You can imagine a vertical, y-axis, vertical axis. If this ship motions like this, this means it can make an angle with y-axis. You can imagine, first original position is there, and if the ship motions like this, so here is your y-axis, vertical axis, and it makes an angle with the vertical axis. Correct? So this is yawing. This is generally during maneuvering or when ships is turning. So you can see these motions at this time. And this is all about yawing. And then is swaying. If your ship, wait, this is rolling, you can saw in previous topic. This is rolling. Just like this is swaying. You can see, if your ship's motion is like this, then it's called swaying. Okay. So next is surging. See, this is surging. It means if your ship continues the motions to and fro with ahead and stern, to and fro motion is called surging. Okay, and last one is heaving. Heaving is what? You can get it? Heaving. What is heaving? It continuously changing the draft, and their position is there only. So that's why it affects the positional stability. Position is not changing, but draft is changing at that point only. So this is heaving. Once again, this is pitching, then rolling, then yawing, swaying, surging, and last heaving. So guys, you saw the miniature of the ship regarding all the motion, and for better understanding, you can see this diagram.
First of all, what is pitching? You can easily see the transverse axis, and pitching is, see this arrow, pitching arrow. If this ship is making an angle with transverse axis, you can see the arrow, then it is pitching. Then what is rolling? See, this is longitudinal axis, and if your ship makes an angle with longitudinal axis, this is called rolling. This is rolling, this is pitching. Okay, so what is yawing? If your ship, this is vertical axis. If your ship makes an angle with this vertical axis, see this arrow, then it is called yawing. Let's understand. This is ship, this is yawing. It makes an angle with vertical axis. So you understood the pitching, yawing and rolling concept. Now see, what is swaying? If it continues the change of position with transverse axis. See, yawing, this is transverse axis, and it changes, this ship changes the position with transverse axis. This is swaying. And what is surging? See, this is longitudinal axis, and this is to and fro motion of the ship, means ahead and stern motion of the ship is called surging. You can say it affects the longitudinal stability, and same for transverse axis, its swaying affects the stability of transverse axis. Got it? And last one is heaving. It's affecting the positional stability, means there is no changing of position. Okay. In this position only, it's continuously changing the draft, means up-down motion of a ship is called heaving.
So guys, I hope you all understood this concept, and if you want to make me more interesting video on any topic, then let me know in the comment box. And that's all for today guys. Be safe and prepare for your upcoming exams, and all the best guys. See you soon. Bye bye.